And Grand of Mejiel. Grand of Mejiel. You know, teachers are the same no matter time nor place. They don't understand that us kids are gonna make some mistakes. So to you, all the kids all across the land, there's no need to argue, teachers just don't understand.
My alarm goes off, it gives me the blues. I'd give all I have to be able to snooze. I put my uniform on like I'm stuck in a trance. My shirt, my shoes, and oh yeah, my pants.
I arrived just in time for cereal, hooray, only to find out the project, yeah, it's due today. So I go to Rabbi Savage, he thinks he's got game, but if he's good at hoops, then I'm LeBron James. And I open the door to room 219, I get hit with a chill, and I don't mean to be mean, but it's kinda cold in there is what I'm getting at, like they never before seen the school's thermostat.
So I put on a hoodie, thinking, what's the harm? Then White says, what, were you raised in a barn? And he gives me this vibe like I'm malcontented. It's not my fault they didn't know heat was invented.
So I go see Delman and she gives me a choice to file out a dress code, she says in that voice. She gives me a shirt and just as I feared, it's two sizes too big and it smells kind of weird.
I got college applications on my SATs and I'm supposed to raise money for the trip to DC. And when there's something going on, the teachers are attending. Who do you think they call to do all the babysitting?
If they only knew everything on my plate, and the only thing Park says is better not be late. I open a snack and tram, you should have heard her. Like eating a Cheez-It was committing mass murder. And Mr. Spurlock, he's chill, we would all agree. It's just too bad he can't print a sense of humor in 3D. He expects us to learn, kinda like pray, but at least he can finish a sentence by the end of the day. The bells go off at such random times. Seven different schedules, blowing my mind. And math with Kramer, it's insane, man. Shushing and shouting and of course, hey man.
Okay, here's the situation. I was minding my own business, just getting an education, when the teacher started throwing some false allegations, then I got sent out of class without the slightest provocation.
He'd been told three times to stop causing trouble. Others need to learn, hate to burst your bubble.
The teachers, they're the reason that I'm serving my detention, just for raising my hand and asking a question.
You're on
one.
They
walk into class with not even a clue. Like, what's a lesson?
Well, homework's due.
Why I'm late? I'll give you a hint. I was done with my essay and just trying to print.
All we hear are their excuses, their complaints, and their groans while they go on and on with their heads in their phones.
Because the CTA Wi-Fi needs updated. By the time my page loads, I'll be long graduated.
Hebrew class is the same every day. I write all my olives and curl all my face.
When I ask them to work, they all act annoyed. All I can say is, oy va voy.
Teachers say we have to be innovative. Is that why their lectures are so vegetative?
And Miss V says to read and gives us his looks. And pages of words?
Yeah, they're called books.
Take Mr. G, he thinks he's a scribe. Then why is he making us pen all the rhymes?
I beg your pardon, you're out of your mind. Because when I lay a rap, I rhyme every occasion.
And Randolph may act like he's head of the school, but everyone here knows the golden rule that whoever occupies his office space doesn't matter at all, cause Norma runs the place. I try to play sports and it's not what I expected, because the field for 20 years has been so neglected. And I know the budget's tight and we have to conserve. Does our ball field have to double as a nature preserve?
They have to be told to be on good behavior. They turn in their work like they're doing us a favor. They think they're so entitled, like everything is free. If complaining were a subject, they'd get a PhD.
At the end of the quarter, they panic in class because they're scared of exams that they know they'll never pass. And when report cards come out, they're all so deflated. Maybe paying attention wasn't so overrated.
Buster. Master my class, you don't have to be a genius. I'm sorry hard work is such an inconvenience, but you don't have to be such a deep thinker to know you get better grades if you lifted a finger.
We can talk all day till we're blue in the face. Teachers are the same no matter time nor place. So to you, all the teachers all across the land. Take it from me. Teachers just don't understand.
Well, works too.
And Dran
of Mayella.
Well, Homeworks do?
Tumble that thing.
Take it from me, teachers just don't understand.